Well, back here at home, there is growing concern for Indiana's attorney general to step down. Curtis Hill is accused of inappropriately touching four women at a party last year. He denies the allegations, though, and is in calling for an internal investigation. One of the accusers is Indiana State Representative Mara Reardon. She came forward claiming that he groped her from behind. A fellow state lawmaker and friend of hers is organizing a protest march in Indianapolis today.